to the wonderful world of Aerology. Flying fitness in the fabric.
Okay, that's sounding like an advert. I'm here today to explain to you what exactly is this Aerology fitness stuff all about. Okay, so first of all, let's start with the basics. This is what I'm sitting in here. It's called a fabric, a hammock, a sling, a silk, a yoga prop. But as you can see, it's plugged into the ceiling. Very strong hooks there. It holds over 200 kgs, so don't worry, you're safe. And what we do is we can do a lot of like moves in and around this fabric. Obviously you can see it moves, so you're gonna work super hard with your muscles to keep it still, basically. We work with core strength, everything strength, but in a lengthened state. So we work with the two together. So obviously that brings a lot of wellness to the body. We work to mobilize all the joints. We work to also clear the emotional body as well, because for a body to hold density, to hold negativity or heavy emotions, the muscles need to be tight. So as soon as we release the muscles, obviously the negative emotions go with it. So there is an element of working the emotional body as well. But let's take it back to physical. It is absolutely fantastic, obviously, to do it just as a singular way of moving. Okay, but what is also phenomenal is if you can drop it as a backdrop to a running regime. Because I mean, just coming here once or twice a week to engage in something like this will honestly improve your performance. It's great for sports people, for cricketers, for rugby players. Obviously very tight, short muscles, you know, it can actually prevent injury. It really can. And I think it's a vital part of a training regime. I really, really do. You can tell how passionate I am about it. I love it a lot. So I really think that it comes with its benefits, like maximally. I mean, my background is Pilates, sports training, that kind of thing. I have a very strong sports body anyway. Not a very bendy one, or it wasn't before I started. So for me, compared to dry, brittle wood, was about right. I really struggled with the flow and ease of movement touching my toes. Now, I'm like made of glass sea. Absolutely brilliant. I am just feeling so good in my flexibility range. I mean, it's just completely different. My strength range has just gone from zero to hero. I haven't done Pilates for a year because I've been involved in teaching this quite a lot. So I hadn't engaged in a practice, and I went back and I had a quick flick on my reformer. For those of you who don't know what a reformer is, Pilates, don't worry about it. And I couldn't believe how my strength had doubled. I was able to just do so much more, like that I used to struggle with before. Ladies, core tummy muscles, oh my God. Like flat stomach, yes, tick. Okay, this having been a researcher of finding the quickest and easiest way with the least amount of work to get a flat stomach, this is it. I found it, ladies, I found it. It is just like transformed my waistline. And to step onto that, to kind of like, you know, expand on that, is lower back issues. I mean, your core is such a big area. So basically, lower back issues are now a thing of the past as well, because I have such a strong core. So yeah, I mean, the list goes on. I'm kind of like gushing, having a full girl crush on my fabric, but I think you get the gist. And you know what with this is it's fun, is it's mind engaging and it's heart engaging. So if you are sick and tired of doing another jumping jack or another curl up or another, I don't know, pile of crunches at the gym where you just want to kill your trainer. I don't know, but you want to do something different and you want to come and fly and have a bit of humor, but also find out there's probably the most intense workout you're ever going to have while you're having fun. Yes, there is a workout like that. It's here. You need to come and give yourself a session and see how it goes, because I tell you what, once you go Aerology, you'll never go back. So, all there is to do is to book yourself a session, get yourself here, and come fly.